Al Jazeera is not a rag. Al Jazeera is a group of retired BBC has-beens who are doubling their salary at global expense. On the 27th of February, they published an article saying New Delhi hit by worst violence in decades, what you need to know. The word mob is used 3 times, each time to portray Hindus as barbarian. The word Muslims is used 14 times, each time implicating they were attacked and victimized, and says it wants to conduct a nationwide citizens register to weed out infiltrators. There is no nationwide NRC. The article is drafted in a way to lie and misinform.